Global statistics on road safety indicate that at least 1.3 million people die of road accidents, while over 50 million sustain injuries every year. In Uganda, it is estimated that at least 12 people die every day on Ugandan roads. It is also reported that in the first quarter of 2023, close to 2,000 people died in traffic accidents. It is against this background that the Uganda Police Force, joined by the Uganda National Roads Authority and the Ministry of Health, launched massive operations against errant motorists.
Checks along dark spots on major highways depending on intelligence. We shall also use CCTV cameras to monitor and capture offenders. And this information will be passed on to the officers at the Fika Salama checkpoints. Habitual offenders will be taken to court for prosecution.
Drink driving operations had been halted for a period of 3 years after the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic for fear of a spread of a virus. However, Michael Kananura said they are resuming full-scale operations around the country targeting drunk drivers.
Driving is a risk, and it has been identified as a major cause of death not only in Uganda but worldwide. Alcohol impairs the driver's vision and decision-making, and this puts all road users at high risk of injury or death. We have therefore decided to intensify operations targeting drivers who drive under the influence of alcohol.
Of COVID has really gone down in our country, and I think this is also worldwide. And so for that matter, these breathalyzers there's even no threat around getting infections from them. First of all, I think they will demonstrate to us. There is a tubing that every person is given, and it is single use and disposable. You actually open it yourself.
My extra operations are here to target mainly driver behavior on our highways, because we've known that driver behavior is one of the leading causes of road crashes, or by extension, fatalities on our highways. So we're here to cut down on that menace on our highways.
Meanwhile, police say they will also be taking biometrics of the traffic offenders, and these will be enlisted on the Interpol database. This is to ensure that motorists become more responsible of their actions.
These operations, we have added a component of taking biometrics, that is fingerprints, so as to have a profile or database of drivers who have been found to be driving motor vehicles under the influence of alcohol. And this database will subsequently be integrated with that of international police.
The Traffic and Road Safety Prohibited Drugs and Alcohol Limit Regulation of 2023 provides for both prescribed blood alcohol levels for the drivers, while Section 111 of the Traffic and Road Safety Amendment Act of 2020 clearly states that driving with blood alcohol concentration above the prescribed limit is an offense. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.